Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome next president from Canada.